Hi everyone, Liz Campbell here, the Word Stylist, and I just wanted to drop in and give you a little bit of my journey with the Zen Archer Collective. I've done the program twice, the Zen Archer program two times now. The first time that I joined, I really needed calm and connectedness back into my business. I'm a very high performer, high achiever, and I was really lacking that alignment. And what I'd found was I just lost that loving feeling for my business. I just didn't even really want to do it anymore. I was just doing it because that's the thing that I do. And I really love my business and I love my clients and what I do. And I just wasn't feeling it. And so I contacted Ryan and the team about doing the program to become more calm, connected, and aligned back within my business. And it really did work. It didn't take long to start to feel the results and see the results. And when you hit your targets, it's a really amazing feeling. The thing that I got the most out of, though, was the community and the people that are like-minded and all there for the same reasons, and just having the support from them, having the accountability calls with people in your group is a really amazing thing, to be able to connect with each one of them on a different level. And that was something that I had lacked as my time as a person and also as a business owner, was that real connected feeling. And if I can share one word with you around how the course made me feel, be and act, is that it connected me back into myself, back into the business, and back in with other people in the community. So this course would be amazing if you're feeling a little bit out of alignment and you've lost that loving feeling. If that's you, then I wholeheartedly suggest that you give this course and the Zen Archers and Ryan and Jackson a good go.